Hi, welcome to Inscryption. I've never played this. I've seen people play it, but I don't remember enough of it to feel like, you know, I've completely know the game. Like, I don't know the game. I know that there's like, it's a card game. There's like puzzles beyond the card game. I think at one point you fight the moon. That's like all I know about this game. So we're gonna play it and we're gonna enjoy it. And yeah, so we're gonna have some fun. It's been a while since I've done like a little single player, not majorly story driven game like this. So bear with me, I guess. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Okay. Here we go. I can't do new game. So I guess we're going to continue. All right, we're going to continue. Oh, did it crash? No, it didn't crash. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this part I've seen. Table. Hi, can I not look at you?
Another challenger. It's been ages.
I love your eyes. Perhaps you have forgotten how this game is played. Yeah, actually, I have.
Allow me to remind you.
Okay, I got stuff.
Play the squirrel card.
Go. Now play your stoat. Oh, I have to hit. Oh. Okay.
Oh.
Stoat costs 1 blood. Ah, that's what the blood means.
Sacrifices must be made.
Bye, squirrel.
An honorable death. Play the stoat. Wolves require 2 sacrifices. You don't have enough. Ring the bell to end your turn. And commence the combat. Stoat stands unopposed.
Okay.
Number at the bottom is the attack power. Ah.
Does what?
Boom. Stoat dealt me 1 damage. Added it to the scale. If you win if you tip my side all the way down.
Ah. Right.
Like this.
You got nice looking hands. Very well manicured.
Stoat stands in the way of my coyote.
My coyote dealt 2 damage to your stoat. That means your stoat's health is 2 less. Okay. If the creature's health reaches 0,
it's your turn again. You may draw from the deck, or you may draw a squirrel.
Okay. Deck.
River snapper. How reckless of you.
Okay. I can't play nothing, so. Yeah, I got. Oh, I can, like, really look at my cards. Oh, nice. I got nice clean fingernails. we're good. I'm going to beat it.
Because you are learning, I will pass.
Draw. You've drawn all the creatures from your deck. A squirrel is your only choice. Go, squirrel. That does nothing for me. These are all 2s.
You dealt 1 damage, so I put 1 weight on the scale. You know you can play more than 1 card per turn, right?
Well, I needed to get another squirrel, because squirrels are things, and now I can get... Okay, so they got a lot of attack. You're like a defense-looking dude. Yeah, 6 health. These guys got 2, so we're gonna go for an attack. I can sacrifice my stoat? Interesting.
Okay.
Ta-da! Oh, and some extra in a bowl.
You've won this match. It won't be all...
Or they won't all be so easy. Wow, dyslexia. They won't all be so easy.
Let me recall your story. Oh, yes. You were lost deep in the forest. A single path revealed itself.
Okay, it did it? Oh, cards.
Two denizens of the forest approach you tentatively.
Did I just say that right?
Caustic adder. Damage from its poison's bite is always lethal. The undying cat. Sacrificing the poor beast does not kill it. Only one may grace your paltry deck.
I mean, that's kind of cool, but like, that's infinite blood, right? So, you. Oh, wait, what? Hang on. What's this? That's weird. Card bearing the sigil will block a mighty leap. What? What? How do I pull my book back up? What? Book. Tab? Okay, I'm picking cat.
Another creature joins your caravan.
Yes. No. What? No. Okay.
Came across this abandoned sack.
Okay.
Found a squirrel in a bottle. Break it in case of an emergency.
Right. Never use it. Got it.
And have a second.
Okay.
Another useful implement. It'll allow you to tip the scales with it.
Oh yeah, my teeth, I think.
Three is as much as you can carry.
Okay. Things are happening now. There's a boulder in the way. And some stumps.
But across a rough terrain.
You didn't sacrifice me, how kind, maybe. You'll help me? Play along for now. Okay.
You may now see my moves ahead of time.
What? Oh, you got a wolf cub right there. How do I get rid of the boulder? Okay, we're gonna play you. And you. Oh, you take a sacrifice to play?
What?
Okay, Stoat, you go there. Go. Here we go. Yep. We're going, buddy. Oh. What was that? Okay. Book. No, book. Why can't I not read book? Can it not raise it higher? No, okay.
Mighty leap.
Go for inch. Okay, there's a lot of things here. That one's all messed up. Anything of use? Is this on repeat? It looks like it's counting up. No, it's gotta be on repeat. Okay, Oh no, wolf cubby.
Mind the ambitious wolf cub. It ages swiftly.
Okay. Duly noted. What's with the wings? What? There's a bat incoming. Okay. I only draw one. I don't think I should use a squirrel yet. I do want to get the cat on the board somewhere. Go for it. You're kind of useless, you stoat! An airborne bat flies over creatures and attacks directly. Ow! Wait a minute, what? Only a card with the Mighty Leap can block it, and I don't got no cards like that. Okay, cat. Get over there, maybe? Okay, so I can get some wolves on the field here in a second. I'm gonna get messed up, by the way. I'm about to lose. maybe I need to use the plier? Gosh, I feel like I need to start using items right now. I mean, what happens if I lose on the first match? Like, I don't know. do I want to find out is the question? Not really. Heck with it, we're using the squirrel. Yep. Go down. Oops. Alright, back to the cards. Oh, you can't be moved? Oh, that's not good. Okay, I'm so dead. I am so, my bat flew right over your cat. I'm so beyond toast. Stoat, I gotta sacrifice you, Stoat. I'm sorry, man. This is gonna have to happen, my man. I'm sorry, Stoat. This is like my only... I'm sorry, man. I'm so sorry. I finished a reel, but you will see it again. Oh, so it actually suffers, but I'll see it again. I feel so much better. I got it. Nice. Well-earned point of damage. Did you really... I didn't think you'd really do it. I have no choice right now. I mean, there's no point now. I can draw it, but it's not gonna do anything. Oh wait, no, I can do that. Okay, so I didn't know I couldn't ever get the cat out of my way. Or else I would have never done that. But whatever. Hit him hard! Yes! You prevailed. I tricked onwards past the now bloody terrain. Man, why do you gotta make it sound weird? Go. Two more creatures. The young wolf cub grows into a wolf after a single turn. So it only costs one blood. Okay. The meek sparrow, an inexpensive, if feeble, flying creature. But he can fly. Okay, so either a cheaper wolf or an aerial attack. I think I'm going to go with the cub. Because I already got some other wolves. Keep it going. Oh. You stumbled into some strange stones in the mist. You were compelled to choose a worthy sacrifice. One that will be lost forever. Pick me! Looked upon your Anakir and selected a healthy host. You want me to pick you? Oh, wait, I think I remember this. I think it gives them the superpower, right? Okay. Do it. What an honor. A ghastly spectacle. But the soul of the cat now lives in the stoat. Okay. Okay, what's this now? Oh!
Behold my totem. It inscribes my canine cards with an airborne sigil.
That's bull crap! What? Yes! You see that, right? Okay, no care for the rules. pathetic, really. Enough! I think he knows you're talking trash. Only keeps me around to watch me suffer. Yeah, it sounds like what he's doing. This is a bullcrap! I got nothing to block that! Let's get the squirrel out. Let's get our trusty stoat. You don't do a lot of damage, you know that? Like, you're kind of bad. I don't know why I gave it to you. Oh my word, this is gonna be such a rough match. Back on the board. Yep. I need at least 2 blood to do anything else, so let's go.
My totem has granted my Kelio the power of light.
This is some bull, dude! I have to get a wolf on the board now. Freaking go. Get some hits in. Hang on. A wolf cub. Please give me my wolf cub. No, you're garbage. No. Can I build up blood tokens? I don't think I can. Okay, you know what? Let's actually just do this. We're gonna put you down. We're gonna grab him, and we're gonna do that, and we're gonna do that, and ring it. I hate you with a passion. Have I told you that I hate you with a passion? Yeah, you're gonna get sacrificed. Ah, that's my army. Let's do it. Okay.
Impressive. You may yet survive this ordeal. Knock on wood.
Oh. Okay, I did it. Oh, there's 3. It's better.
Mighty elk, it moves after attacking.
Okay.
Stalwart snapper. A near impenetrable defense. I already have one of those.
What's that? Why is there a thing in front of it now? Okay, the attack move thing is kind of like whatever, but like, why is there this? Whatever. Campfire or whatever that is. Do fire.
Came across a small group of survivors. Faces shrunken from the starvation, they huddled around the campfire. They look upon your group of creatures and beckon. Come, warm one of your creatures by the fire, one said. Warm it by the fire and enhance its power, said another. You notice one of the survivors wiping drool from their mouth.
Oh, you don't know now, huh? Oh, now that you might get killed and not get superpowers, now you don't know, huh? You know what? You're going. Do it.
Reaches towards it. Another gnashed their teeth. Without a word, you pulled the stoat away from the fire and left.
Okay. So he's a little stronger now.
What the frick? There's a way out for both of us. It's somewhere in this foul cabin. Be silent or I will tear you to shreds.
Yeah, you're so helpful. I don't know what that's all about. Okay, so what's this? Trees blocking. Oh my word, a grizzly? It's huge. Well, my stoat can't die. I could also get my wolf cub into play. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I could do this. Okay, so squirrel, stoat. You're gonna miss my wolf cub, I think. So we're gonna, you sure? Yeah, I'm sure. Because after one turn, he can turn to a full-fledged wolf. Wait, he actually disappeared? Crap! Oh no! Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, I'm just gonna have to take this hit. This is gonna hurt. Oh, this hurts. Oh no. Oh, I'm so beyond dead. I'm so lost. Okay, freaking. Can't even make that happen. Just taking the hits. Oh, I'm done. I'm done. I am beyond done. Oh no.
You lost. Using this as a learning opportunity may be the only way to mitigate my disappointment. Get up. Get up from the table.
Okay.
Fetch a candlestick from atop the barrel beside the door.
I don't like your tone. I can't. I'm guessing that. What are you? Oh, it's this. Give me the knife. I'll kill him. I guess I need that wolf statue. Oh yeah, the safe combination. Oh, little figurines. Nice. Okay, that, right? This? Hey, why don't you just open the door? Oh, you got your big old fingers out now. What's up, buddy? Here we go.
Sit back down.
Okay, yep. Oh, yeah, I see plenty of things I could murder you with. I don't know why I'm not... Why am I not sitting down? There we go.
Let me explain something to you. Candles.
That was one of the two mistakes you can make here.
If you make another, I must sacrifice you.
I'm so getting sacrificed.
Now, where were we?
I need more items, so... Okay. A grizzly. Bullfrog and the elk. Bullfrog's pretty cheap and he blocks aerial attacks. The grizzly, however, we're doing a lot. Okay, me new items. Its bleeding yields 3 blood. If you can ignore the bleeding. Okay. Choose one. Some garbage. Okay, you.
Powerful item. Turn this and I'll skip my next turn. A rock may get you out of a hard place. Feeling overburdened.
All right.
Tree seems to close in around as you as a chill mist descends. In the distance,
this guy is like the ultimate D&D dungeon master. clinking of metal on stone. Hobbled figure stood in your path.
Hee-haw, 'twas the prospector.
Okay.
Where's my stope? Yeah, we're gonna put the wolf cub here. That thing is gonna move out of its way. What just got under it? You know, I can play my grizzly, actually. I think I'm gonna do that. Stoat! No stoat. Okay. Go. Yeah, we're gonna play the goat. We're gonna place you down. I have to sacrifice something for you? Gosh dang it, you're garbage. Okay. I didn't realize that. My bad. Ow! Are you kidding me? I already lost. I'm dead. I already lost.
More gold for me.
Oh, he's touching my face. Oh, that's creepy. Okay. Well, I died. Oh, I'm being dragged. Okay.
You aren't dead yet. This isn't purgatory. Though you may think of it that way. Before you expire, I must ask you a favor. Like a memento. Your very own death god. Quite plain at the moment, isn't it? We will work together to amend that. I want this to be a perfect memento of you. Here are some cards from your mediocre deck. We can put them to good use. Choose a card to draw the cost from.
Well, they're all two, so I mean... Okay.
I will use this power and health. The numbers.
What?
Never did ask your name. My name is gonna be what?
Just what?
There's now but one final matter. The portrait. Are you ready?
Jeez. Oh. Oh. I hate this guy.
Here we go again. Another challenger. Perhaps this time, you understand the bones.
Resourceful opossum costs 2 bones. What? Gain a bone when your creatures are. Oh, hey, Stoat! What, you're not gonna look at me? Ridiculous!